Welcome, guys, to our first vlog.
So today we're going to be calling Go-Go Squeeze.
But it's not like prank calling. Stupid.
We're just wondering.
I'm really curious about what kind of apples you use, but we're not going to like ask them. That'd be stupid. We want to go like a normal person.
Yeah.
Take it a little bit funny.
Yeah. So, we're recording our voices into the phone, and then
we're gonna say something on here, and we're gonna guess what they say back to us. So it might be a little funny, because we don't really know.
So we're setting all this up. So I'm gonna call one phone, and then on the other phone we're gonna do the voices, and we're just gonna be quiet, probably laugh a lot.
That's what I think we're gonna say. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thanks for asking. So first things first, I wanna say that my son gets a severe rash on his back.
A rash.
On his back. Dang it. Thanks for asking, Amy. So, I was just wondering.
His name's not even Amy.
No. Sometimes he eats red apples. It might not be that bad, but listen to it.
Aw, you're so sweet, Amy. Thanks for asking. So, I was just wondering. First things first, actually. Let's get this over with. First things first. My son gets a severe rash on his back every single time he eats a red apple.
No, he can't keep that.
Alright, so yeah. So we recorded them on one phone, and then we're gonna call on the other and play them, and we're trying to figure out what they're gonna say.
Thank you for calling Mature North America. Call may be recorded for quality and training purposes. If you are a customer calling about Go-Go Squeeze products, please press 1. To speak with someone on the Mature North America set, please...
Go-Go Squeeze. I don't know anything we're calling.
At the end of this call, you will be asked to participate in a brief... Thank you for calling Go-Go Squeeze. My name is Tammy. I help you.
Hi, Amy. I was calling about, I need to ask some questions about the packets of Go-Go Squeeze. Like, yeah, I have a cute few questions.
Sure, how may I help you?
Amy, you made my day. Thanks for asking. But first things first, what kind of apples are in your Go-Go Squeeze packet? Because my son, every single time he has red apples, he gets a severe rash on his back, and it turns bright red like an apple.
Oh, okay. We do use a variety of different apples. We use golden apples, green apples, and sometimes red. So I would definitely advise not giving it to him.
Thanks so much for clarifying that with me. Thank you so much for not using red apples. Because, I do not want to see that rash back on my son's back. Because, dude, those doctor's appointments are expensive. Not my son. What's wrong with me? Sorry. Mistakes always happen. Me had that speech therapy when I was 3. But, it's all normal these days. But my husband he always gets mad at me. He yells. And it really makes me upset.
Oh, well, I'm very sorry about that. And to avoid that, definitely don't
thank you so much. I just don't understand why he always gets so mad after he eats, the Go-Go Squeezes. Maybe it's just the sugar.
Definitely could be the sugar or the full moon.
Oh, thank you so much. Have a good day.
Bye. Thanks for calling.
So, guys, that's the end of vlog 1. Hope you liked it. It's pretty short, but we just wanted to do something fun. Yeah, so we're gonna do another company now. I'll post that in a couple days after this one's uploaded. But all you have to say, buddy.
Bye.
Subscribe. Or just leave a comment if you didn't like it.